This week's festivals, April 14th to 20th, 2019, April 14th to 15th, to hand the hardworking farmers and fishermen of Cathay province and their bountiful harvest in the past year are fated in the founding day celebration of Cathay held in Rosas City. Activities include a food festival, wherein local delicacies are featured, job fair, a grindustrial trade and tourism fair and a concert. April 15 to 21, Morion's the week-long Lenten tradition observed in all six municipalities of Marindas province starts with a grand parade of the Morions, people innovating Roman soldier wearing a centurion mask and a body armor. Again in the 1870s, Morion is one of the oldest religious themed traditions in the country. Residents believe that wearing the heavy wooden mask and armor costume is an act of penance or vow. Other activities are the Sinatulo, or the reenactment of the life and passion of Jesus Christ, Morion mask painting activity and film showing. April 17 to 21, healing festival. Healers and herbalists from the Visayas and Mindanao come together to perform healing sessions in the annual Holy Week celebration on the island of Sikwater. As early as March, different kinds of herbs are gathered known as Pangalap. On Maundy Thursday and Good Friday, the gathered herbs are chopped, also called pataglit. On Black Saturday, the herbal medicines are cooked or brewed for use or are then bottled and sold. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.